Hello, everyone, and Merry Christmas. I'm so glad you are here for this time with the children, our children's message. I have with me today a couple symbols of Christmas. Maybe you even have some of these symbols in your home, like our poinsettia flowers or a candle. Maybe you have a Christmas tree. How about a shepherd's crook? Do you have that in your home to help you remember Christmas? Well, the shepherd's crook can be a symbol for Christmas because on that very first Christmas night, angels came and told the shepherds who were in their fields taking care of their sheep that Jesus had been born. And so then the shepherds went to Bethlehem to find the baby. Well, when they saw the baby and they had heard this good news from the angels, they didn't just keep it to themselves. No, they couldn't help themselves. They had to tell others. And so they told other shepherds and other townspeople. And they even spoke to Mary and Joseph and told them what they had heard from the angels about a Savior, the Messiah, having been born. Well, I think that we need to all be more like the shepherds. We celebrate Christmas and we know that it's the birthday of Jesus. But how often do we tell others about this birthday? How many times do we decorate our homes or our places of work and not even speak Jesus' name? We wouldn't have Christmas without Jesus. We wouldn't have had Christmas without the angels coming and telling the shepherds, and Mary and Joseph being in Bethlehem and giving birth to Jesus. We wouldn't have Christmas without Jesus. And so we need to remember to tell others that what Christmas is truly about is not about the decorations or even the presents under our tree or the candles we light or the songs that we sing. Christmas is about Jesus. And that is the name we need to speak and tell others of. For Jesus was the greatest gift and is the greatest gift that could ever be given to this world. A Savior. Someone come to be with us, to teach us about God, and to save us from our sins by His death on the cross. So next time you think about Christmas, maybe you'll think a little bit more about the shepherds and how they spoke with joy about the birth of Jesus. Let us pray. God, help us to tell others about Christmas, about the birth of Jesus, and how without Jesus, there wouldn't be a Christmas to celebrate. Thanks be to God for Jesus. Amen. Merry Christmas. I hope it is a wonderful day and is a wonderful time for you with your family. Bye-bye.